My name is Katerina Gonchar. I'm from Ukraine and I'm the educator of Magnetic Company. And now I want to show you some nice design step by step. At first we made the middle of our flower. Our flower. The leaves. Then we will use blue, dark blue, and white colors. This design I made in aquarelle technique, which means that I use acrylic colors but a lot of water, and our design looks very light. When we this technique is very it's really easy to use it, because your design looks very light, and when you use a lot of water your colors mixed on nails very easy. Okay, then we will make the middle of our flower. I will use acrylic colors for nail art with some pearl. It's very nice when you will use, for example, finish or top gel or top coat. It will be great shine. And the middle must be more darker to show the deep. We can find some leaves. Some shade here and here. ink here to show more contrast. Then I will use dark blue, small line. Lines must be very thin, because this technique means that your design must be very light, looks like very light. Then we will take black color to show more contrast, more bright of our design, but we couldn't use a lot of black color. Only in dark part of our flower . Then brown color. For our middle of the flower. and I take I mixed, for example, green with black to make a dark green color. Okay, and now we must finish our lips. Dark green. Because our lips must look like real lips. That's why I don't like to use black color. With dark color, we made some abstract line. And then we will use white color to finish our design. White color made our design more bright. some dark blue color to show more shade on our flower.
What's this movie?
Okay, thank you for watching this movie. I hope you enjoy it and see you next time in Magnetic Company. Bye!